afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the concert Zither Music by Tommy Tennyson. I'm playing the zither, the oldest folk music instrument from the German-speaking countries Austria, Switzerland, and Germany. Today I'm going to play local tunes, but also international melodies. The programs are on the table, so can follow the concert. The next melody is the Viennese Caféhaus melody played on the zither, Wien, du Stadt meiner Träume, Vienna, city of my dreams.
Thank you.
very hard and thick calluses on the fingertips of both hands. Let's see if I can get them on the screen here. 2 millimeter stick on the fingertips of my left hand to make sure it doesn't hurt when I'm pressing down the strings on the frets. And very hard calluses on the side of my right fingers, thin and formed like a plectrum, to make sure I can come in between the strings and pluck them. So calluses, they are very important for a zither player. Those are our working tools. The downside of it, ladies and gentlemen, calluses need to have a lot of tender, loving care, such as no dishwashing or no gardening. Thank you. for those 100 songs, he used just two music styles, the Ländler, which is a Bavarian slow waltz, and the march style. The next song is a fast Bavarian march. The name is the Singende Zither, which means the singing zither. Thank you.
Thank you.
melody brought the regional Zither on an international map. From the movie The Third Man, the Harry Lime theme. And this piece was written and played all over the world by Anton Karas in 1949, played in the 60s in Australia, in the UK, in the US, by a lady from Tamba Ramba, Australia, Shirley Abercamp, and this afternoon on the Main River by Tommy.